comfortable. You ever had them days? I thought I needed iron the other day until I realized I was naked. You'll get that one in a minute. I'll let that one sink you. I mean, half the hour to me now is getting to take a nap. You know what I mean? Think, and I do get upset. So I decided the other day, I said, you know what, I'm going to wake up today and I'm going to take everything with a grain of salt. Woke up the next day with hypertension. About killed me. And my body, I noticed, is starting to break down more. I mean, if it weren't for stress, I wouldn't have any energy at all. A man asked me one day when I was speaking at a church, and he came up to my book table, he said, how old are you anyway? Which I thought was rude. You don't ever ask a woman her age or if she's got a baby due anytime soon. Not pregnant. Two questions are off limits. So I looked at him and I said, well, I'm in the neighborhood of 40. He said, you're getting ready to move real soon, ain't you? Shopping, the car's been stolen. He said, you didn't drive the car. I dropped you off at